meticulous approach, the student council takes shape, representing a diverse array of
May I request the SPL Naufal Dulkar Nai and ASPL Krishita to please come forward to receive the honor of badges.
SPL Naufal Dulkar Nai, he is the pillar of council ministry. Remaining silent is his big weapon. His deed is exceptional.
ASPL Krishita, she is also another pillar of council ministry. She is an extraordinary in managing time. Punctuality is her jewel. It can inspire us. Next, student president Sabarish. He wants to improve connection between students and staff and lead a team of class representatives. Student Vice President Nivedita, assume duties and power of the President in her absence. Directly oversee all responsibilities of event planning committees.
Sorry.
Next comes the Cultural Secretary Mohammed Shakil. He is a creative organizer. The cultural secretary shall go through the almanac with an idea of the school program. Next, deputy cultural secretary Adishwar. He is responsible in organizing, coordinating and scheduling the cultural performances. Call upon deputy ministry of health and hygiene Sangeeta to regularize the cleaning of classrooms and common areas and prevent the spread of germs and illnesses. This contributes to a positive society. Now it is time to call the house captains and house vice captains. Shaurya House Vice Captain Gopika. Shaurya House Captain Mugilan. He is the leader of Shaurya House, which symbolized with color blue. He will adorn the. Now, marching towards the dais with voice and power, let us welcome.
This is our reputation and this is our beauty.
strength of brilliant school through the marching. Our head is going up with courage with the march. Look at the charisma that every marcher exudes. It truly gives a sense of unity, discipline and determination. The synchronization, the order, the team spirit. Look at how they captivate the field and our hearts. The march signifies the ambience by the strength of excitement as originated here. Total surrounding is an influence of marching love. This is our identity, this is our vocation, and this is our glory. They prove themselves as a student of brilliant CBSE school through the marching. Our head is going up with courage with the march. And unity. Let's give a huge round of applause for our marchers who made this morning so energetic and lovely. It's been a wonderful start of the day, and the march past has indeed set the rhythm for the rest of the event. We look forward to your enthusiastic participation and cheers in the rest of the event.
Is the time for the oath taking. All the council and captains, repeat to whatever I say. Okay? I, you have to say your name. I promise to be an honest and sincere leader of brilliant senior secondary school, and I shall at times be courteous and respectful to all my schoolmates and my seniors. I shall by my behavior and my performance set an example of the pupils of the school and will be proud of to follow. I shall be just and fair to all. I shall always inspire my house to make an endeavor to be the best, but I shall never promote unhealthy competition and shall encourage my mates to be appreciative of the success of others. I shall keep the ideals and good name of Brilliant Senior Secondary School in mind in all that I do in the school and out of the school. I pledge to keep the flags of my school flying high. I abide for all the rules and regulations and bylaws of the school. Thank you.
Adi.